Fuck. Okay, do I just enter world?
Yeah, dude. And then you're gonna get your first fucking cutscene, my dude.
Alright, in we go. World of Warcrack. Ew, that goblin is really ugly in the bottom left.
The great cataclysm.
Yeah, he is. That's Prince Gallywix. War Chief, you see that city? Gazlo made it.
Zogramar, right?
Yeah, left dude. His
people behind, so that he might stop the cataclysm at its source. Yet in his absence, the orc
this
champion Garrosh
way more polished than classic.
Has become the Horde's new war chief. Though popular amongst the orcs for his victories against the Lich King, Garrosh's reckless leadership has begun to cause a rift between himself and the other leaders.
Wait, Garrosh is still alive?
With Durotar's natural resources,
as far as you know,
Garrosh seeks to take whatever his people need to survive.
I thought he died.
Regardless of who stands in his way. A dangerous new era for the Horde has dawned, and it falls to brave orcs like you to uphold the will of the new war chief and assure the dominance of your people.
Well, this guy, look at this little chicken guy here. Look at this guy. Oh, I think he's a part of your coop.
Who could he be?
Is that you? Are you
Grumble? If it was me, I would do some kind of sick backflip or something.
Oh, that is you. Look at you. Do the backflip.
Hold on, I'm the wrong spec. Don't look.
Oh my god, this camera is fucking hard to control. What the hell? Why is my camera...
Zoom out, my dude. Scroll wheel.
Okay.
And then right-click and move it.
Oh, I see. So this moves your body.
Holy shit, that's so fucking loud!
He's got a loud-ass thing. How do I change my camera to be only mouse? I don't want to be on my controller, too. That's weird.
On your controller?
Yeah, my WASD, so when I move right, my camera goes with it. Like, it goes first, and then my character moves. I hate that.
Okay. You want to hit escape.
Okay.
Interface camera, and then there's a drop-down. That might work. Interface and then camera.
Okay. Camera. Only when moving. Camera following style. Only horizontal movement. Always adjust camera. Never adjust camera. That still moves it. What the fuck? Did it not save? Oh, it's camera lock. How do you turn off camera lock? Just don't press A, Y, D. What's that? You have to change A and D to strafe? What the fuck does that mean?
Oh. Yeah,
I hate this.
Hit escape.
Okay.
Go to keybinds.
Keybinds.
Movement keys.
Movement keys.
WASD is at the top.
Yeah.
You want to change strafe left, which is Q. You want to change that to A.
Okay.
And then the other one is D.
Oh, so much better. Yes.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Oh, that feels way more. Why is that not normal? That's insane. Okay.
All right, problem number one solved. We did it together. Tim would have rage quit already, but because we are here with him, he carries on.
All right, so now we have a quest. Right click on the exclamation mark to finish your quest. Oh. Hello.
We invited you to group.
Accepting. Hi, Caltunk.
Broho.
Finally, you're of age, TrikSlyr. Of age to battle in the time of the Horde. To conquer the glory of the war chief.
That thing at the
top. Okay. Right. Open map by pressing M. Mark location. Go to the question mark to find your quest objective. Oh my god, that motorcycle is so loud. Holy shit.
I feel like you're getting trolled.
Maybe.
Welcome to WoW.
Maybe.
Alright, what's our quest, Tim?
Oh, it's other side. I see. He was just showing off his motorcycle. Okay.
Samsung.
You're placed in world. Another one of Kalta's recruits, huh? A sorry state of affairs. We find ourselves in this the best the Horde can produce, no matter what. By the time we think you are ready to leave the valley, you'll be a proud warrior of the Horde. You'll receive experience. Great. Complete quest.
Nice. Fuck yeah, dude. You want me to read some? I'll read some.
If you want to. We're on, this new one, Gornik.
Cutting teeth?
Yep.
The first order of business will be to put a little strength in your backbone. I could send you out into the barrens to hunt Kodo, but well, in all honesty, you're more useful to us alive.
I can handle a Kodo.
Than dead. I believe you'll be more of use to us slaughtering the boars you'll find in the farms to the north and northeast of here. Slaughter 6 of those boars and then come back to me and I'll give you a sweet-ass belt, my dear.
Aren't these the boars that died in South Park? Let's go fuck them up.
Let's go fuck them up!
Let's go fuck them up. We need to go this way.
Wait. So, I tried to level sync.
Okay.
If I'm, like, I don't know.
It says Gornak in the top right corner is level 1.
What about me?
All I see is Gornak.
Click on the left side. That's our party.
Gumple and the other side is our party.
Oh, I'm level 60, but it scales to me? Okay, we'll just fucking figure it out.
Okay, all right. So I gotta kill these boars. I can't jump over this wall. There's an invisible wall here.
No, there's a very visible wall there, and you can't jump over it.
Why not? I feel like I can fit through this. In New World, I can fit through this.
In New World, you can't jump.
True. Can I stab this? Oh!
Yeah,
look at how smooth I am! I crushed that boar. Nice. Damn, I'm kinda owning.
Fuck yeah, you are, my dude.
Okay.
Whoever this trickster guy is, he's gonna be someone someday.
That's me. Do I have to, like, grab their loot?
Do you want to make money in World of Warcraft?
Of course.
Fuck yeah, you want to grab the loot. All right.
Grab the loot.
You hit interface and go to controls, there is a auto loot option that you can turn on.
Interface, controls, auto loot. Nice.
Nice.
And it will just auto do it then, I guess. This is what automatic means.
We fucking killed all those boars.
There's a farmer over here. You want to say hi to the farmer?
Yeah, my dear.
Hi, farmer. Lockraw.
Locktar.
Locktar.
Speak, friend.
This is Farmer Locklub.
He says, speak.
Speak, friend. I am not amused.
Okay, I don't like him either. All right, let's go this way. Well, there's a fucking beetle here. What the hell?
I think they're coming to greet you.
What the fuck is going on? He's got a balloon and they're like in a little ensemble? And they're walking with like beetle? What the heck?
Parade for your arrival, Tim.
Is that a parade?
Yeah. The invite to the chicken coop has been extended to you if you would like to accept it.
I joined the guild.
Other side, you're also more than welcome if I can find you and this group of people in front of me.
Okay, all right. We're going back to return our quest. Recruiter friend has returned. I've already accepted the return. We're good. Hello, Gornak.
What do you need?
Do you want me to read it?
Sure, go ahead.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Not bad, TrikSlyr. But don't let it get to your head. You'll fight tougher than boars in your career. Nonetheless, you've proven yourself well, and your next trial will be against a considerably more dangerous opponent. You will need some extra protection.
Protect me. Okay, so now we...
That's as deep as my voice goes.
Pretty good.
I think that's it.
He gave us a belt. You're not just another grunt. You seem to be a serious rogue. I'm a serious rogue. Good, because exactly what I need. Try not to let the word out, since I don't want to cause a panic, but there have been reports of more humans nearby. This is an erogous betrayal of the peace that we negotiated with the miserable Jaina Proudmoore. Does the Horde hate Jaina?
Everybody hates Jaina.
Oh, okay, I see. We can't allow humans here in Dorotar, and especially not here in the valley. You will find them in the south, slay them quickly before their numbers increase anymore. You want to go murder humans?
Yeah, dude. Fuck the Alliance, my dude.
Okay, I need to put on my belt. What's my inventory? I?
B. For
B.
Bag.
What?
Bag.
Oh, I see. Down here on the right side. I want to put the belt on. I think I did. Cool.
The belt looks great. Look at it.
Can you see it? I have this huge thing in front of my face.
Fucking turn it off. I don't know.
This is like another quest is available nearby. Look for the exclamation mark.
It's over here. You can use your mini map to look around.
Yeah, but I want it to go away.
Well, they want you to click on a quest first, Tim. Follow the tutorial.
Okay, all right, fair enough. Let's see here. It sure gets hot out here in the Valley of Trials. Gargle wipes his brow. If only I had some cactus apples, I can make my famous cactus apple surprise. Oh, he wants to bake. Let's get him some apples.
Let's do it.
Accepted. Okay. Now we know our apples are out here, and then the invader's down there. So let's do the apples first.
Tim, you want to see my sick backflip?
Yeah, do your backflip.
All right, I'm going to backflip from here over that guy, over that target dummy.
Okay.
You ready?
I'm ready for it. Wow. That was so
see
cool. I'm going to try it. You ready?
Dude, Illidan taught me how to do that.
I can't attack that.
Did it.
So close. So
it.
Close.
That's good enough, right? All right, I'm going to go this way and get the apples. Is there a sprint button or nah?
The sprint button is getting to level 20 so you can get a mount.
What? I feel so slow.
Look at this.
Oh, shit. You got a long neck. Dang, that's pretty cool, actually.
Look at it wiggle, dude.
It's pretty sick.
So this quest was, like, really fucking bad in Classic because you can't share loot as easily. And the respawn rates was super fucking slow for these cactus. So you spend a lot of time just kind of standing around waiting for them to happen.
It's unfortunate. But
now it's a lot better. Now
it's good for us, right? Hang on, I'm going to grab these ones. How many do you need? He needs 6 in total.
He needs 6. It's a big ass pie.
When can we hang out with our war chief, Garrosh?
That's a great question.
I feel like we should go hang out with him. Maybe he's a nice guy now in this play, in this whole entire thing.
He's going to be in the next expansion, too, I heard.
Yeah.
That's the word on the street.
Well, he was in that video, wasn't he?
Yeah.
They were farming his...
They were sucking him.
Yeah, they were taking something from him. Okay, I got 6 apples.
In record time, I might add.
Doing what I can. And then we want
to go... All the apples.
I'm going to go this way and murder that guy. Maybe I'll swing by and get the apples.
Tim?
The humans, because they've crossed our land, and we hate humans because we hate Jaina, right?
You're jumping to some conclusions there, but you know, more or less.
Well, I feel like that's what's happened in the context. This guy told me to go kill humans because we don't like Jaina Proudmoore, and we don't want them to populate. Because apparently humans fuck and just populate like crazy in this world.
You know that song that goes, this land is your land. This land is my land.
Yeah.
From California. Yeah, we don't do
to
that.
To shining seas. Yeah. Yeah, I know that song.
Yeah, this is just ours.
I got eviscerate. A finishing move that disembowels a target, causing damage per a combo. Oh, they stole that from Hearthstone.
Yeah, dude. They fucking did.
That's pretty messed up. Oh, there's a snake
so you're
here.
One? Builds combo points, your 2 spends them, and you can have a maximum of 5 combo points.
Let's see. Okay, I killed the snake, we're good. Where's my health bar?
At the top left.
Oh, that's convenient. Okay, we looted that guy. I think he sells more loot, he's still sparkling. Oh, I have to left click him. Bum 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 bum. Take that.
How are the scouts treating you over here?
Kind of owning them. Right click, one click, one click, combo. Absolutely destroyed. Okay.
You cleared out 7.
Oh, they're all dead already. What the hell? Did you guys kill these guys?
I did not participate at all.
Dang, other side must have done it. Carried it. Juicy, thanks for the 8 months. Welcome, bud. All right. Why is this guy invisible?
He's one of the scouts. You were able to detect him in stealth.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. Is that because I'm a rogue?
No, it's because it sucks at stealth, dude.
Okay.
See that fucking idiot?
What a dingle. All right, I'm going to go turn this back in. Is there auto run?
There is.
What button is that?
It's... Num lock by default. I rebound mine to Tilda.
It's usually the plus Or negative sign. Okay, let's plug this in real quick. Bum, 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 bum,
bum. He muted mid-sentence there. I heard it's usually...
Oh shit, because normally the poster one is my mute button, so I just hit it. Whoops. Okay, there we go. Alright, we turn that quest in. You have a new item. Press B to check out your bag. We now have armor. Let's put on this armor. Oh, that's cool. It changes my appearance. Nice.
Yeah. Not every model is unique. Like, there's color variations, but there's a shit ton of unique armor in the game.
Here's your item equipped. Great. Good to see. Alright. Looks like we have another quest nearby. Yep, here it is. Foreman Thazreal.
What do you need?
I need a quest, bud. Cursed peons. They work hard gathering lumber from trees in the valley, but they're always taking naps. I need someone to help the peons stay in line. Yeah. What's up?
Work. We have to go beat him with a stick.
Okay. Use the foreman's blackjack on four lazy peons while they're sleeping. Okay. Go
for it. They're fucking sleeping on the job. We're going to beat them senseless.
All right. Our quest
is... There's one right over here, Tim. Right over here.
Oh,
I fucking...
damn sleeping.
That damn layabout.
Look at this guy.
All right, get right, hit him in the fucking head.
Me busy. Leave me alone.
Left click to use your item on the quest.
Something need doing?
Oh, I have to click it. All right. Here's another one. Oh, wait, that's a scorpion.
Those are different.
Those are different from people sleeping.
We do need to loot those for their tails, though.
Do we? Okay, I'll loot them on my way over. Oh, I see. I have like mana like Valyra.
Energy, yeah.
Yeah. That's the combo. How much does this cost? 35 energy? What's my bar at? 120? I feel like I need to see my numbers better. You have unopened items in your collection. Oh, I got an item. Warlords of Draenor Collection Edition Dreadraven?
Unwrapped? Oh, these are things you had from previous expansions.
Oh.
So you have, like, mounts and shit waiting on
you. I got a Hearthsteed. I got loot boxes in this game. I have an Imperial Quellen, an Aghrimmar Interceptor, and a Primal Flame Saber. Oh, and a Death Wheel. What's a Death Wheel? Oh, it's a mount.
Yeah, all those are mounts.
Okay, sick. There's a little bunny here.
I need to get closer.
Oh my god, you murdered it.
Yeah, I was gonna eat it. Alright, we gotta find sleeping guys.
Yes, we do.
Oh, I'm going too far away, I think.
We also need to find scorpions, though, so we're doing okay.
Okay, yeah, there's a couple here later on. I'll grab it.
It's too far away.
So if I hit one, does it just run at it?
No.
Let's see. I need 35 mana, so I'll probably kite until I have it. Oh, interesting.
Fucking two! Four!
This is where you go ding, right? Ding!
No, you don't actually say ding vocally ever.
Oh, that's just what people type for you?
It's what you type, yeah. It's actually fucking forbidden to say out loud.
Oh, I just want to be a part of the content. Okay. Alright. Hang on, there's loot here. Don't forget the loot. Auto loot. Auto loot's the best thing ever invented. Don't at me.
I'm with you. How many more tails do you need?
Four more. Can I use Eviscerate to open up on another minion?
Yeah.
Oh, I see my combo points is up left. I see. Oh, fancy.
It didn't used to be like that. Like in Classic, it wasn't like that. It was tied to the target.
That's why Classic died.
Is that why?
That's why it's a fail of a game.
Oh,
everyone
shit,
knows
dude.
That. Oh, I got 5 combos. You ready?
Yep.
Oh! I did 18 damage, dude. Oh! That's so cyclical. Don't have a
target. Thank you.
I should have been a demon hunter.
You have to have a level 70 on your account or something? 75? Something like that.
To have a demon hunter? You couldn't join the game and just be a demon hunter?
Correct, yeah.
That's kind of dumb. All right, the peons are over here. Let's head back. I'm good on tails.
I think the peons are just kind of everywhere.
This game looks so dated. A little bit, Mecca. A little bit. Don't say that, though. You'll upset people.
Of course the old zone looks dated, Mucka. Shut the fuck up.
Unplayable. Combo! Okay. So I think I need to go this way and go around the back.
That big-ass blue circle, the peons can be anywhere in there.
Oh, okay. There's a quest here, by the way. We should grab the quest here.
The dude by the tree, yeah.
Yeah, it's free experience, I think. Oh, there's a peon sleeping next to it, too. Perfect.
Beat him senseless.
Literally perfect. Let me take my stick. You get dingled, sir.
What do you want? I can do that.
Wake up. Okay, he's done. Let's talk to this guy. Sarkoth. Rogue. I thought I would die out here with no one to know of it. While I was hunting the scourge of the valley, I came across a particularly vicious-looking one. Hurling myself at it, I managed to inflict a massive blow to its claw before it closed around my leg. I wasn't ready for its stinger, though, and it sliced down into my chest, cutting into my flesh and letting my blood... Or, letting my blood? Cutting into my flesh and letting my blood...
Bloodletting. Yeah, he let
is that a thing? Please.
Bleeding them out, dude.
You must kill the scorpion for me. My honor must be upheld. I fought it on the plateau of the south. Oh. Okay, so let's go fight this big zombie or a big scorpion. It's over here, he said.
On the plateau.
On the plateau.
To the south.
We're going south, I think, right?
We are, yeah.
Okay.
I was just trying to sound dramatic.
Oh, that's him right there. Oh my god, he's massive, dude. Look how big this thing is.
Let's wait for the other side. All right. He's on the way.
All right,
here's the plan.
Okay.
Kill it.
Okay. I'm going in. I'm going for the venom flash. Oh god, there's poison on the ground. Oh, backing up.
Good movement, team.
We did it. Good job, everyone. We upheld his honor. Oh, now we have more quests over here. Okay, let's go turn this in real quick so he's happy. Get the experience and move from there. You have so much movement compared to me.
Don't worry, you'll get movement later. Have you thought about what kind of rogue you want to be? Remember I told you there's three types? Do you remember them?
Yeah, I remember I picked one. Do you remember what I picked?
I don't think you ever actually said.
I think I did. Pick one. I just don't remember. Oh, he's going to give us a dusty bag.
Great.
Seeing the deed you have done for me steals my heart. I cannot fall so easily. I must endure. But it remains that I cannot make the trek back on its own unassisted. Please, Trikslyr, return to tell Gornak of my situation. Perhaps he can help me. You will receive gloves of the helping hand and a dusty bag. Great. Okay.
Oh, I can give you rides.
You can what?
Come on, my dude. I'm a dragon now.
I can ride you?
Yeah.
How do I get on? Oh, cool. Are you just waddling, though? Can you not... Fly?
You haven't unlocked flying yet, my dude.
But you can fly.
Close your eyes.
Okay, eyes closed.
I can't fly at all, dude.
That's weird. Unfortunate.
That building was in the way, though, but it moved, actually. It moved for us.
How do I demount?
You never can. It's above your hotbar. It's a red arrow.
Oh, yeah, you can just take me to everything, actually. I can complete the quest here. Please, Walter, on to the middle. Here, sir. How do I ping?
Did you read what he said?
No, I just hit the buttons.
He said, good. Maybe they'll think twice before slack it next time. Thank you for your help.
Oh, my God.
He was so appreciative.
There's an entire chat happening with your guild and community.
Dude, that, yeah.
I'm gonna say hi. Hi.
You can do /G in normal chat.
Hi. Yeah, Let's shut the fuck up. Why do you tell me to shut the fuck up?
I just thought it'd be funny.
Oh, you said that. Alright, I need to be a little bit closer. Okay. The vow of the trial to temper even the weakest into a warrior worthy to join the horde. Those who cannot rise to its test will be left to bake in the scorching sun. Okay. Current quest. Just should be done. Complete that. Done. From your description of the beast, I believe you must be speaking to Sarkoth. It's no wonder that Han Zua was overtaken by it. Aid will be dispatched to help immediately. Trouble yourself no more with his plight. However, I must say, I am most impressed to hear that you brought Sarkoth to death. It is a feat to be proud of, TrikSlyr, and that you would fight for a stranger's honor while others' tasks occupied your time. Your own honor is heightened. I have honor now.
For the whore. Fuck
yeah. Great. All right. We have another quest behind us, Walter. Continue. Right there. Perfect.
Strength and honor.
I trust the Valley of Trials will teach you much, young rogue. I was sent to the Valley to guide you, but I have discovered a growing taint here. One of the Burning Blade, a foul, demon-worshipping cult, has made camp here in the Valley of Trials. He skulks in a cave to the north, and his vile familiars have spilled from his mouth to cause havoc. As you first task against the Burning Blade, I bid you. Defeat these familiars, slay many, and if you survive, return to me. Okay.
On your chat box on the left side, there's two tabs at the top.
Okay.
Click on the left.
General or combat log? Oh, general.
General.
There we go. Hit it.
And then if you type in guild chat, it'll show up there. Or if anyone types in guild chat.
I'm here to guild. I'm here to guild. I'm guilding. All right, Walter. We need to continue going north as far as possible. I'll let you know when we get close enough. You're doing great driving, by the way.
I'm pretty good at it.
You're doing good. I'm gonna equip all this gear, too. I have gear now. I got thug pants on. How do I see my character again?
Hit, C.
C? There we go. Okay, so...
It says in the middle of your screen.
What happened?
It said it directly in the middle of your
There's
screen.
There's so much like, going on, dude! What do you want?
It was in, like, the exact middle.
Close enough. It's fine. I'm owning. Wait, I can see why people will want a mouse. It's harder to hit one when you're WSD. A mouse will let you do everything. Do I have to buy a new mouse to play an MMO?
Dude, maybe. Bro, I wouldn't invest yet.
Maybe. Well, I need it for New World anyways. Probably be good to learn. But I have my final mouse for shooting, and then I can have a macro mouse for macro in.
Fucking New World takes like three buttons tops.
And it might take more in the future. It was a beta, remember?
True.
Easy combos. My rogue kicks ass, dude.
The vile familiars.
They have been slayed completely. We're good.
We didn't even have to go in the cave.
Okay, back to the quest. You're going the right way, good job.
I'm pretty good at it.
I wish I had a slingshot so I could slingshot from up here. You have cloak. Oh, do I have to click it though?
It should have a default hotkey. I just don't know what it is. But yeah, it lets you go indivisible.
I like being indivisible.
Here, give it a click.
Whoa, do you see me?
I can see you because I'm in your party. If we weren't in a party, I couldn't see you.
I gotta crouch over. Sick. Alright, let me turn this quest in. Although the vile farmers are merely pets of the darker powers and the burning blade, your success against them foretells great deeds ahead. Great. Through my deviations, I have seen an item of power, a medallion, hides deep within the Burning Blade Coven, guarded by beast and black magic. We must have it. Far too long, these demon worshippers have defiled our homelands. Cleanse the coven of its demonic taint by slaying the fell beast and their leader. Return with this medallion as proof of your deed. Okay.
Go with honor.
New quest.
There's another one.
Was there? Oh, yeah, there was.
From Foreman Tezreel.
You are a dependable orc. Can I count on you for another task? Some time ago, I was surveying the cave to the north for minerals. I left my favorite pick behind. When I later returned to retrieve it, I found the cave was filled with vicious beasts. Will you go into the cave, the Burning Blade Coven, and get my pick? I left it in a chamber within the waterfalls. My pick has a spell on it so you can see it in the dark, so you won't have to worry about finding it. Just what's guarding it. Okay.
May your blades never dull.
Is there any other quest here while we're floating around?
I think that's it.
Okay.
Do you have much room in your inventory?
Hit beep. I have 8 more slots left. Plus a dusty bag that has 12, 13, 14 spots.
Oh, okay. You're chilling then.
Yeah, we seem fine. Okay.
Here, I'll take you out on the big map.
Have anything ancient to trade?
Oh, you have an auctioner that was selling stuff on you.
Yep, I sure do.
He left.
He sure did. I told him to get out of here.
This is so fancy. Look at this. We're just sitting and riding. How do you know if we're going the right way or not?
Sometimes you just know.
Do you get my quest because we're in a party?
I sync down to you, and I can do any content available to you.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
So this is where we need to be. Okay.
This is where we need to be.
All right. We gotta kill these guys.
Fell stalkers. I interrupted his drain life and saved you.
Is that a big deal?
No, not really, actually.
Oh, okay. Well, thank you for doing that.
It is how they healed, though.
Okay.
I think at level 10, you can start doing PvP.
Great. I'm ready to slay.
Would you want to do that?
At level 10?
Yeah.
I feel like that's not the call. Wouldn't we get destroyed?
No, you'd play with other level 10s.
But what would you do?
I'd beat the shit out of them.
It's like seal your abilities down? So you're not overpowered? Oh, I see. Okay, we need one more Fellstalker.
Oh, I see a pickaxe in the distance.
Oh, yep, there it is. Let's go grab it. Here we go.
Clearly, these guys
wow,
are
that's
even
a cool. Really big pickaxe. My God.
He's a big orc, dude.
Yeah, okay. We need to also kill the Burning Blade Medallion. Or find it. Which I'm assuming it's in loot. Oh, we can Hearthstone.
Don't do that here, though.
Yeah, I'm looking for the Burning Blade Medallion. Oh, it must be this way, deeper inside. All right, let's get deeper.
I make a lot of noise.
I did a 19, Walter.
What?
I did 19 damage.
Fuck yeah, dude.
It's the biggest I've done.
Pretty soon you're going to be doing 25s.
Oh my god. A quarter of 100? That's
bonkers. A quarter.
Wow. Okay.
I think we're on the right track.
Yeah, this looks good. That's what you were talking about in New World? You wish you had dungeons?
No, this is just a cave. This is what New World had.
What's a dungeon then?
Dungeons are dope ass motherfuckers.
20? Holy shit!
Doesn't the 20 feel good?
I'm scaling out of my mind!
That thing you have on your F key way over on the right? That's your being an orc mad.
Increase your attack power for 4 by 15 seconds?
You get that because you're a mad orc.
Okay, I'm gonna do it.
You get angry as fuck, and then you go in.
Oh wow, you get more combos when that happens. It's like Bloodlust.
It's like Bloodlust.
Hey, there's a guy here. I interrupted him. 46! What the fuck? I'm insane! Nice.
He has the medallion.
Good, we got it. Alright. Done.
Let's fight our way out of here, Tim.
Oh god, water. Stay away from the water in World of Warcraft. It kills you.
Okay, so three types of rogues.
Okay.
The first type is called assassination.
Uh-huh.
It specializes, or very soon will specialize when the pre-patch rolls out, from giving you Shadowlands information. They specialize in damage over time effects with bleeds and poisons on their daggers.
Okay.
And a lot of their gameplay is focused around maintaining those effects just to keep the dot up and then doing stuff in between. There's a rogue called Combat, and it's themed after pirates. And they specialize in using a gun that you pull out of your prison pocket and a mechanic where they roll a dice to get various buffs. And you can get like bad rolls that give you a small DPS increase or really good rolls that give you huge DPS increase.
Gotcha.
And it's like, I don't know, you just be a fucking pirate. I don't know. Wait, and then the last one, is called Subtlety. And it specializes in dealing lots of damage in like small windows. Like a lot of classes have, I don't know, 2 or 3 minute DPS cooldowns that amp up your damage a lot. A lot like your orc get mad at everything thing. But subtlety rogues can do that like every minute.
Oh, that's nice.
But a lot of their damage is focused around those big, those small windows.
It sounds like Subtle Rogue or the Poison one is probably the one that I want to play.
Okay.
I don't like the idea of gambling.
Was that a decent explanation, chat? I did my best.
I think it's pretty good.
I don't know why we're running back, but we're already almost there, so I'm committed to it.
Okay, we hustle these.
Okay, now I feel bad.
Why do you feel bad?
Because I don't know, I can make your life easier. Why wouldn't I do that?
Part of the experience, right?
Just get on the long boy, dude.
I'm on him. Sub-Rogue is a ninja spec, Outlaw is a pirate spec, and Assassin is a boring spec.
Shit.
Okay.
Speak, friend.
Okay, here's your pick. Great, you got it. Thanks a lot, TrikSlyr. This is my favorite pick, Smile XD. Now, if my peons ever finishing topping down these trees, maybe we can find a nice cave to mine.
For the whole.
Nice.
Level fucking 7.
Ding! Burning Medallion. We grab this. We get a potion. You retrieved it. Well done. Your efforts with the Burning Blade Covenant are key in rooting out this cult in the Valley of Trials, but I fear they have further aims in our land. We have not seen the end of them. Complete your quest. Your trials against the Burning Blade are finished here in the valley, but I want you to report your findings. Go to the troll village of Sindrin and seek out Master Gendron. Sindrin village is east coast of the valley, then right at the fork. Tell Gendron at the Burning Blade and that they have reached the Valley of Trials. Discover from him if they have yet reached Sindrin. Go, TrikSlyr, and be swift. I fear the evil found in the Burning Blade Coven is but the herald of a larger threat. Okay. We gotta go far, bud.
I got you.
Wait,
I know the way.
It won't let me pull the map out anymore.
Press M.
How many fucking mounts do you have? Jeez.
Not a crazy amount.
Oh, I see. So we're on. Oh my god, how big is this world? Wait, you can go to all three of these worlds: Azeroth, Draenor, and Alland.
Yeah, dude. Okay, go close the map and reopen it again, so you're just looking at the Valley of Trials.
Looking at that.
Okay, this is the orc starting zone. Right click one.
Right click?
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
This whole area is Durotar.
Okay.
And then southeast is Echo Isles, where the trolls start. So this is two starting areas. Right click one more time.
I see Kalimdor. Kalimdor?
Yeah, this is Kalimdor. This is the western continent of Azeroth.
Okay.
This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 21, 22, 20, 23 zones, I think.
Jesus.
Right click one more time.
That's the world right there.
This is Azeroth.
How did they hide Pandaria for so long?
That's a great question. Wait until you learn about Mechagon, am I right?
But I feel like they could put two more continents, one up here in the top right, one on top left if they wanted to.
They might. So Kalimdor is on the left side. Northrend is the Lich King expansion.
Okay.
The Broken Isles and Kul Tiras, that's what we're doing right now, I think. No, Zandalar's in there somewhere. Maybe it's Zandalar and Kul Tiras. And yeah, Broken Isles was Legion. Pandaria was a turtle that showed up for a while. And then over on the far other side is the Eastern Kingdom, which is the same size as the continent we're on right now.
And is that the humans?
Yeah, they got some stuff over there, yeah.
Okay. And then we can go to the other worlds, too.
Yeah, and then if you right-click again.
That's insane.
Yeah, dude. There's a lot. There's a lot.
Norwald has a bear.
True.
Tomato, thank you for 42
over
months.
Over on the left side,
that's
below
a nice
your
number
health
right
bar,
there.
You popped out a menu
thank you
for your
two
party
months,
members.
Bud. Appreciate it.
There's a golden arrow on the right side. You can just close that because you don't need that menu open.
For the quest?
No, on the left side. It says party members, 3 of 3. I'm just trying to free up your screen real estate.
I don't see the golden arrow. Oh, I see. There you go. Okay, we're in there. We did it. All right. Oh, God, I'm lost. Where are we? Where are we?
We've been
with this. What happened?
Valley of Trials. We came to a fork in the road and diverged off on a dirt path.
Okay, so we're like on the highway now.
Side village, known as Senjin Village, where our quest giver sent us off here to talk to someone.
Okay. This guy.
I just want to give you some cinematic fucking narration anytime you're confused about what we're doing.
All right, I'm in with it. Master Gaedron. Your report comes at a bad time. The Burning Blade is no longer seen here in Senjin, but we will be vigilant in our efforts to prevent the return of the area. The orcs are friends of the Darkspear Trolls. Honorable friends, we want to help the orcs, but we need help too.
Spirits be with you.
Aw, man, this ain't good. Not one bit, man. Thrall's off to sea, Vol'jin's taking care of business in Echo Isles, and the old Master Gaedron's left behind to take care of Senjin. And then what happens? Those humans come out of nowhere. Northwatch hold and set up camp in our backyard. Lucky for us, they just got here, and they're still setting up their base. You can help out old Gaedron by destroying those big supply crates they carry and by killing the laborers carrying them. You'll find them to the southwest. Destroy 3 Northwatch supply crates and kill 10 Northwatch lugs.
I be getting too old for this.
Alright, let's go fuck some stuff up. Is there another?
From Bombay.
Hang on, there's another quest here somewhere. Oh, here it is.
Yeah. Oh, you have one I can't see.
Oh, these are the trolls, right? That's why I said Mon. Yeah. They have isn't it like your Jamaican accent?
Mm-hmm.
Hello, man.
Stay hello, Mon.
The green exclamation point is a flight path.
We should have been these guys. These guys are cool.
It's not too late.
And maybe it is. I have another quest somewhere. Oh, here we go.
I was gonna read it. You want me to read it?
Yeah, sure. Go ahead and read it.
I've been reading a lot. Hey man, Bombay be working on some new mojo. I'm not gonna do the voice. You wanna try a piece of it? Well, before you do, Bombay's gonna need you to pick up some jujus. First, Bombay needs you to get some of the goop from the crabs down the water. Didn't make that up. Let's see. Let me see your hands. Bombay examines your hands closely. Bombay is gonna need 5 handfuls.
I like how he looks at our hands before he decides. Awesome. Okay, all right. So now we have our 2 quests. There is no more near us. There's one right next to us. Let's go do that one. Into the water we go. Boop, 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 ba-doo. So I guess we just go in this water here?
We're looking at the surf crawlers.
Okay. I feel so slow after running them out.
Yeah.
I like saving my combo and opening up on the next one.
Have you opened up from stealth yet?
No, does it do more damage?
Feels pretty dope.
I'm gonna do it.
Subtle also like benefits from entering and exiting stealth mid-combat. So like if that's something that you think is dope, we can roll with that.
Sorry, what were you saying? I was focused on my combo.
You asked if it did more damage when you enter from stealth.
Yeah.
And I said subtlety has a lot of like built-in stealth mechanics to it. So if you really like the stealth side, like you got to dip in and out of stealth mid-combat is subtlety.
Gotcha. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting to loot these guys. Okay, we loot that. We loot this. I think we need 2 more handfuls. Nice. Alright. Now we just need to go break the chains, which appears to be over here.
It's to the west. I need 1 more crab part.
Okay. I thought we all collected together. Is that how it works?
We can for some quests. Some share every pickup. Some you have to loot on your own.
Okay.
This one, like, we could loot the same crab, but we weren't guaranteed to get the same parts.
Gotcha. Why am I missing?
Cause you fucking suck, bruh.
I don't like sucking.
Well, let's get better.
Pepe hands. Okay.
Other side went AFK.
Did he? Oh, he's receiving loot. He's picking up loot right now.
Is he okay?
Yeah.
I'm scared he was gonna fall behind.
Don't fall behind.
All right, we're looking for 3 supply crates. There's some over there, my dude.
And we want to kill the lugs. Oh, here they are. Oh, they're just straight up walking. We have to murder these guys?
I'm going in, dude.
Okay, let's get in there. Oh, you destroyed them all.
What's that, bruh?
Holy God, you're so strong.
I'm a praise Illidan, my dude.
Oh wow, they die easily. Okay, I'm less impressed.
Oh, come on.
What? Okay, and this guy's here.
I think we're good. I have a sneaking suspicion we'll find out what they're up to in here.
There's like big weapons out here.
Yeah, they're trying to set up a camp, dude. They're trying to take territory away from the horde.
That's not cool. It's ours.
Fucking cool at all.
We've been living here our whole life. What are they? They have an entire kingdom.
Exactly. Dude, preach it.
Well, I mean, look at this place. Like, it's not much. They don't need this shit. It might not be much, but it's ours. What's over here? There's a big tree, dude. You see this tree?
That is a big tree.
Where's Mufasa and Rafiki?
It's a blue-ass team over there, too.
Alright, I guess we head back and turn our quest in and figure it out from there. Thank you, buddy. So are these like your little goblin friends that are on here that we kick off?
Yeah, fuck them, though.
Seems kind of mean.
Yeah, it is. They yell at me every time I do it. I don't know. They won't give it the program.
Do they just come with them out?
Yeah.
Weird. Bum 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 bum
bum. This was the guy who wanted the crab stuff?
Yep, I'm gonna try and do him. He says thank you. Yeah, man, that's the stuff. Now we get the other. I didn't read the other word he said. Oh.
Now we get the other jujus.
Great. Next, we gotta get some poison from the scorpions that be running around here. But don't you worry, Bombay's not gonna let you get hurt. Bombay's got a big totem that you gotta stick in the ground when the scorpion strikes. The totem gonna suck up all the poison, and you gonna walk away still breathing. Sound good? Oh, great. We now have a totem. The other side wants to fight me in a duel. What's that mean?
It means he wants to PvP.
Why is he trying to PvP me?
Because he thinks he'll win.
Oh.
That's the only reason you duel anyone.
We stymied their efforts for now, but they're still here. You have to press on. Okay. Got that. Northwatch is a highly defended stronghold southwest of here across the harbor. A strategically located stronghold that the Horde still struggles to overtake. We don't need the humans setting up another Northwatch here in Dorotar. Sweep through the valley to the west and slay these humans, TrikSlyr. Let them know the power and the fury of the Sinjin.
Just remember, not everything regenerates.
The Horde wants me to go out and murder again.
Yeah, we have to protect our land, Tim.
Okay, another quest.
Lar Prowl Tusk.
These humans in the west, they don't just want to camp out in Dorotar, Mon. They got bigger plans, and those plans involve taking our home and leaving our skulls on pikes. Well, I'm not having it. Nope, not Lar. I've got my family here in Sinjin, and I'll be damned if I let one of those brutes put my Taya Satasa head on a stick. Now they've got plans written down in there, Mon. Big scrolls, real important looking. We gotta burn these scrolls before they burn us. Okay.
I think that's over in the camp that you were checking out, the one with the tree.
Great. Well, let's head back then. Alright, I think we have all the quests in the area. It would appear
think you're
so.
Right.
Let's go to this one over here.
Have you gotten any new abilities? Can you press P?
Oh yeah, as soon as we're trying.
Attack that target.
I have eviscerate, a cheap shot.
Attack that.
Can I pull it down?
Oh, cheap shot? Can you only use that in stealth? Go into stealth. See
requires
if it's
stealth. Stealth the target for 4 seconds. Yeah. So I stealth. Oh, I get a new hotbar.
Yeah.
Oh.
You can open up with a stun now.
Okay. Stealthin.
Okay, we're after these scorpions. You open up, I'll jump in, dude.
Okay. About to kill the scorpion right here.
It's too far away.
Wait, that's a bunny. The fuck? Where are the scorpions? Oh, here's a scorpion.
Yeah, the big ones.
Got it, got this.
I need to get closer.
Why can't I cheap shot?
Are you targeting him?
Yeah, I think so. I don't think it did anything.
I don't know, dude.
Oh, I gotta put my totem down. Totem. Ow. Do I have to pick up the poison, or is it cool?
Nope, just get sucked into the stick and we're good.
Great. Totems are OP. That's where they have to left click up there to use that. Okay, let's stealth again and let's cheap shot. Nice. Cheap shot gives me a combo point too.
Sure does.
Flowers? What do the flowers do? If requires you're herbalism. You I can do flowers in WoW?
Do you want to do flowers in mining, dude?
Yeah.
You 100% can.
I love mining and flowers.
You can do mining, flowers, cooking, and fishing.
Flowers
all
alive,
in one
dude.
Character.
Okay. Good stuff, good stuff. Wait, I've gotten zero samples.
Put your totem down?
I did. Do I have to pick up the totem afterwards?
You shouldn't. I've also gotten zero samples.
Yeah.
Are we supposed to keep them low health?
Maybe.
Obtain 6 samples. Next, we're going to get some poison.
Oh, we killed them all.
We have to put the totem down and wait for them to use a poisonous attack.
I see. And then we can kill them after?
Yeah.
Makes sense.
Here it is in Venom. Poison is ready. 1 out of 6 collected. Did you get credit?
Yep. We're looking for more scorpions.
Yep.
Here's one. Okay.
It's too far away.
Drop your totem.
Yeah.
Perfect. I'm gonna taunt. Never mind. I hit him really hard. I hit the wrong fucking button, Tim. That's on me.
That's okay. It happens. Another one over here we can do. Totem. Do I attack
perfect.
Him?
Wait, did it work? Oh, I wasn't close enough to the fucking totem, my dude.
It's waiting.
We just need to wait for the envenom. Go get that other one. Bring it over here. I'll actually taunt it this time, I swear.
Waiting for the attack.
There's one.
There we go. Nice.
Got it. Okay, I think we gotta kill him.
Two
more
six.
Here.
There's one more over here.
Go grab it and then run to me.
Okay. Does red mean they're gonna attack us no matter what?
Red means if you walk too close to them, that they will aggro you.
Oh, I got it. Nice.
Whereas yellow means they're neutral, so they won't bother you. These guys, like, protect their territory.
I see. Okay. Alright, need one more. Or two more.
One down here in the pit.
Get.
I can't use that. I don't need to.
There we go. We did it. Okay, next quest. Actually, behind us this way. And then we gotta go kill the North Watch troops.
I think that's where we're going.
Bum, 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 bum.
Coming in for pickup.
Nice. So helpful. Give your quest right to the left if you want it. Oh, that's turning in. I see.
We're doing the loop.
I guess you kind of know what you're doing.
A little bit, you know?
Yeah, a little bit. Smidgen.
I'm just here to point you in the right direction.
I appreciate it.
We got to get back in here.
Okay.
You want to sneak in? Would that fulfill your clan's fantasy?
Yeah. Let me sneak in. How do I get off?
Okay. I'll dismount. See if you can find the first map, my dude. The first valley trial attack plan. So we can see what these motherfuckers are up to.
Okay, going in. They don't
see
shit.
And then while you're doing that, me and the other side, we're going to punch a hole right into their defenses.
All
right,
I like it. I'm going fishing for info. Do you think one of the guys has it?
I think they're in tents around the encampment.
I'm looking. Oh. Yes. Oh, he caught me. Oh, apparently when you're stealing stuff, you aren't invisible anymore.
We're close by if you need backup.
We're clutching this. It's fine.
I'm coming in with the taunt, dude. I'm giving him the middle finger.
Oh, they're both dead.
More hey, warrior. Good shit. You found the attack plan. It's right here.
Yeah. That's what I was grabbing when they caught me.
We got it. You want to scout ahead?
Yeah, how do I heal up?
Good question.
Apples.
We
have a new item. Nice. Oh god, I have so many items. Alright. Going in. We're sneaking. So sneaky. They'll never see me. Someone has died. Oh, this is great. I can sneak by everybody. I'll never have to face my problems, just like in real life.
Exactly.
This is great. Oh, shit.
It's looking like I'm going to make quota this month, so
hey,
I should be able to be back in the chat memeing it up again at last trick. Fine,
thank you for
this
the bits,
is a
dude.
Special 1,000 bits.
Special 1,000?
Thank you
hell
for
yeah.
Playing WoW. 500 are to thank you for not playing
WoW. Okay, I'm playing with the chop shot. Here
please
we go.
Make a note of it, Real Bomb 2.
Here we go. Alright, I'm fighting two dudes. But it's okay, they're taking damage. Okay. This way. Oh boy.
Gave him the middle finger.
Thank you. Appreciate that. I feel like if I was solo, I would get my ass beat here. Oh, I leveled up! And they gave me health and mana. Nice. And here's the plans.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Okay. And you got the other one, it looks like. Cool. Alright. That's all of our quests. We're good. We're good.
Fight our way out of here.
Cloaking. Cheap shot. Cheap shot's busted.
Cheap shot's pretty good.
It's pretty insane. Oh, more loot. Here we go. Here we go. You guys are so much faster than me.
That comes with time.
You just speed up naturally as you level up?
Nah, you just get used to the movement and looting more.
Oh, I see.
Like Risk of Rain. There's a flow to it.
Yeah. I can just right-click, right? Just grabs everything and I can start moving?
Yep.
Okay. I think my boxes are all full, by the way. Like, all my bags are loaded.
We can head back and sell.
Okay. Dickie, thank you for the bits. Bro, we've been playing like so many other games. I don't even know what you're talking about.
See, that's a copper ore deposit.
Tops is like once a week, tops.
If you had mining, you could grab it.
I'm sorry, what was that?
There's a copper ore deposit that you passed.
Oh, can I mine it? I don't think I have a pickaxe. Yeah, I need mining. We gotta get herbalist.
Herbalist and mining.
How do I get those?
We might have to go to Orgrimmar for it. This scorpion's really mad at me.
I'll kill him.
Thank you.
God, I'm kind of strong, dude.
Pop it off, my dude.
Kind of own it.
Dude, we just walked past some more ore that you could have looted if you had money.
Why do you keep saying that?
So you don't have mining yet.
If only you had mining, you could partake in this content. Dude, there's an entire army of raptors here.
Yeah, those are the troll mounts.
I want a raptor.
We can ride those later.
Can I have it now?
Nope.
I want this one. I feel like we would get along really well.
What would you name it?
Blueberry.
You been feeling well?
This is it. Nice. Quest done. Got a lot of experience. About a half a bar done.
I've been training
this 10 years too.
Battle of Fought Road. Work. Nice. And then I need to turn to this guy. I think I'm gonna level up one more time. I'm really close.
How you doing, man?
I am doing well, man.
Oh, you have to go to Ranger Hill, man.
Level 10! Ding, motherfucker! Ding!
Alright, random battlegrounds. Let's fucking go!
What do you mean, random battlegrounds?
What?
Rogue is unavailable for some dungeons. It says I'm unavailable.
Click the damage thing.
Confirm your roll.
There's three symbols. One's a shield for tank.
Oh, okay, I'm hitting the sword. Wait, are we going in somewhere hardcore?
We're gonna go fight some fucking alliance noobs, my dude.
Are you sure I'm ready for this? I don't even know my buttons, dude.
You'll figure it out. Trial by fire. Let's go.
Non-lethal and lethal poisons? There's non-lethal poisons?
Yeah, you can make someone like cloudy headed.
Oh.
Teach him talents? Oh yeah, press N.
What is 7? Removes all movement impairing effects. Oh, this is a medallion in Heroes. They stole that from Heroes too.
Yeah, they did.
It's okay. True. So if I can coat my weapon in poison. Apparently.
I don't have a target.
If you hit escape.
Huh?
Never mind, you're mid duel.
I guess. How am I stabbing this guy?
That's your auto attack. Also, that guy's other side.
Yeah. But... I don't know how it's hitting him. Am I winning?
You definitely.
Does he want me to kill him or no? I don't know. I feel like I'm poisoning him. Oh my god, that's so much poison damage.
Did he pick assassin, chat?
Yeah, I think I picked assassin.
Oh, okay.
Okay, how do we lead the duel?
You gotta kill him.
I had to kill him? I want to kill him. Rooted. What the? Alright, let's cleanse that.
You did it. Let's leave you for this one.
Oh, I think because we were in a duel, they were waiting, right?
No, let's leave Q.
Leave queue. Oh, I entered.
You must be entered. Okay.
I hit entered.
We're going in.
I'm ready.
If you hit in, you can pick a talent specialization, which is three different types of rogues I was telling you.
Oh, I see. And I want poison. So...
If you want poison, that's assassination.
Okay.
If you want the sneak rogue ninja, that's subtlety. If you want to be a pirate, that's outlaw.
How do I pick subtlety? Activate?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll do subtlety. I'll activate it.
So subtlety will give you some new abilities. I don't know what you have right away.
Oh shit! It changes everything.
Backstab is a big mechanic.
Then I hit P to pull my stuff in.
Yeah.
Okay.
Unique target.
So you have new abilities. The highlighted ones are not on your hotbar.
Those eviscerate, backstab, okay, backstab. It's at the target causing 20 physical damage. Damage increased by 20% when you are behind the target. Oh god. So I gotta get behind him. Hey Alice, next 13 months.
Also, just to clean up some space, you can take your 3 and 4 off of your bar, because stealth brings you a new bar, so you don't need your stun on it. And then you have the stealth button above your bar, unless you like the hockey.
I like having the hockey. How do I remove the 3?
Hold shift and then drag it.
Oh, okay. Cool. Alright, that's good. Okay.
And then what's your shuriken thing do?
Throws a shuriken at the enemy target for physical damage. So it's just good to, like, kite someone, it looks like, until I stealth. Do I have to be out of combat for a while to go into stealth?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, so this is capture the flag. If you hit M, there is a horde side, which is south, and an alliance side, which is north. Our goal is to take their flag, bring it back to our base, and cap it.
What if I just stealth to the beginning and run over there?
Give it a try.
Oh, we're going. Okay.
Oh my god, you can't mount. What the fuck?
Is it because we're level 10?
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna be fast as fuck.
What is that?
I'm a demon hunter. And demon hunters aren't normally level 19.
They're all over here. They're all running straight down the middle.
Good scouting out, Tim. Good scout.
I found them all. They're all right here. Team's fighting, it looks like. I don't know if they're stronger than me or not.
Everyone in here is scaled to level 19.
Oh my god, he's bopping me. Why is he so much stronger? What the fuck? I did an entire combo.
Uh-oh. What happened?
I did a combo on someone, and I did like 1/5 of their damage, and they just turned around and like hit me with a couple of left clicks, and I died.
Shit. Did a few people hit you, or was it only
no,
one?
Just one dude. He literally just destroyed me.
I'm heading towards our base. I'm in the middle, not getting any fucking heals, my dude. But I do have the flag. I dropped it, though.
Okay.
Might switch tank spec.
Where's the flag at?
When I'm alive again, which is in 30 seconds, I'll try to meet up with you. Right where I died there is where it was. So they're running our flag right now as well. So look back towards our base. It leaves a trail where it's going.
Okay.
So you can try to spot it as he's running it back to his base.
Tricks a subro gal here getting
his. It's right in front of our graveyard. I'm heading right towards him.
Here, this guy.
Love to see it. Real bum up. Trick bed break.
How do I? Okay, couldn't cheap shot him for some reason. I guess. I'm just trying to help out our teammates.
A lot of people just kind of fight over nothing.
Oh, I see it.
We want to try to move to recover flanks.
Okay. Alright. Huh. Yeah, I feel like everyone just left clicks me with a hammer and I die.
Also, another thing. When you respawn, there's like an angel just kind of hanging out. They'll res you. You don't have to run back to your body.
Oh. It seems like my entire job is just to like be annoying when people run a 1v1 battle and clean up stuff. Do Do we see the flag? My eyes are not trained. That's already been capped. Oh, okay.
Yeah, everyone ignored it. I'm coming up on your left.
Okay.
We can try to go around the
fight going on out here.
There is. Let's open up on the warlock. Good cheap shot.
Thank you. Stealth and come back in. How long do I have to be out of fight before I can stealth?
Whoa, I'm dead as fuck, Tim. Dude, I'm getting clapped. What the fuck?
You guys are owned. I guess the flag's in here. Can I be stealth with the flag?
No. Oh. Flag's not in there. Oh. It's in their main base. In that small little house, a buff can spawn every now and then.
I see.
It can like give you a shit ton of movement speed. It can heal you. It can give you attack damage.
Bum bada bum. That sounds in Heroes as well. God, they steal everything.
They do.
Oh, I see a buff. Okay.
I'm trying to head your way, Tim. So the big, there's a big tunnel in the middle. You're very close to their graveyard right now. If you head up that tunnel, it leads to the flag room.
Okay. There's a group of four coming out now.
Yeah. They have our flag again.
I'm looking for this
tunnel. Also, where that buff was, I got some people running towards me.
This is a tunnel? This looks like it might be a tunnel. Nope. Maybe?
It's to your east.
To my east? Okay. My god, this keeps spawning over and over.
I'm in front of it right now.
Okay. You got a group of four to your left.
I'm trying to dodge him.
Right,
they returned our flag. That's good. There's a shaman on me. He doesn't know you're here.
Okay.
He backed up, though.
What was it? Buff here. Oh, I'm faster. Oh,
yeah,
huge.
This way.
Okay.
This is the main flag room right here.
Okay. I don't know how long the speed buff lasts. Oh, wasn't that long, it looks like. Okay, maybe you grab it?
I'll grab it, and then we'll go out this way.
Okay.
And you just try to run interference.
Okay.
We're going upstairs.
Behind you.
That graveyard is to our right, so we're gonna try to avoid that because they're respawning there constantly.
Got a ping.
So this is called ramp. No, yeah, this is ramp. Middle is tunnel. Hunter coming in. Here we go. Stun him when you can. I'm 10,000% losing this flag.
Dude, I'm getting
people and heirlooms, dude. What the fuck?
I don't know what that means. I'm trying to help.
You're doing great.
Looking pretty low on health, to be honest. Oh, we lost our teammates. Oh no! God, I just died so quickly.
Yeah. You might want to come back when we get you a little more gear.
I do like damage in my combo that I know, and then they just turn around and hit me with their big axe and I die.
I feel you. Also, different classes scale at different times.
Wait, you mean to me different times? Oh, like...
Shaman may get a key ability at level, I don't know, 16, and you may get one at level 21.
I see.
They have the flag. It's in the middle of the map. I can go try to catch up. There's a warlock on our right. I'm going in on him.
Okay.
He's dead.
Thanks.
Paladin to our left.
The guy here on the left. Right behind.
Get on
you.
The barrier.
Trying to come out.
You follow up with your stun.
Okay.
Perfect. Fuck yeah, my dude. Holy Paladin to the left.
Okay, stealthy in a second.
I'm stunned.
Stunned? Really?
There's that shaman over on the side healing him like crazy. I'm jumping on shaman.
Okay. Shaman. Stealthy. Chasing the shaman. Cannot enter. Shaman has damage on him.
Going to shaman. I have a stun in 10.
Stunning this guy?
Fucking
stun.
Land, dude?
Yeah.
Holy right. Paladin behind this log.
A couple to our right as well. That's me sitting me. How do I heal? Oh.
Oh god, you're in the front of that whole respawn.
I just got bobbed.
Holy fuck, I should not have come back.
I just got bobbed. I see.
Okay. Dude, we were popping off in there.
We're doing alright.
Good shit, my dude.
I gotta like figure out my rotations and whatnot. That went pretty good. I don't even know where my body's at, but I think I just run this way.
Dude, stop running back to your body.
Why?
They'll literally res you in our graveyard.
I like being res here. Oh, they're resing each other. That's crazy. You can res your teammates in this game? What? Oh. He froze me when I cloaked. You're rooted for 7 seconds? How was that fair?
You'll have ways of breaking out of it later.
I see.
You'll be able to counterplay that really
well.
Their
whole team is here, dude. A little worried about this.
There's 3 minutes left. They have 2 flag captures. And it looks like they're death balling right now.
It's looking like this might be over.
Looking like this might be over.
I got him! What? He's hitting me through rocks. Can you line of sight this shit? The cheap shot doesn't work.
You're not targeting him.
I'm literally staying right on him. Oh, I have to left click him. I see.
Or hit tab.
Oh, I see. Run me, run! Hold on, oh god. Fair enough, I see.
So this time, stay here. Chill. We got 20 seconds, my dude. We're hanging out. Chill. We're all going to read a group. We can sing Kumbaya songs.
Kumbaya. Do, 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 do.
All right. They are running the flag. I don't know where it is. It's coming down middle tunnel right now.
Okay.
He's above it.
Oh, I see him. He's flying. He's so fast. Why don't you do that, Walter?
I did.
Why are we winning?
Because no one healed me.
Oh. Trash cans.
Trash cans.
He has an entire onslaught of army behind him, too.
Yeah, dude. We're not stopping that. Let's just fight. Where are you at?
I'm fighting this guy. Got our son for a year.
It's a healer. It's a priest.
I'm
she
owning.
Has a fear.
I'm disoriented for 5 seconds. Coming in.
Kick!
I'm owning. Damn, she's a lot of damage though for a priest.
All right, next target.
Oh, we lost.
And that's just one of the PvP games. There's a fucking shit ton of them.
Was I trash? I wasn't at the bottom! Nice, I wasn't the worst!
I'm proud of you.
You love to see it. And I had honorable kills! Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
So that's what PvP is like a little bit.
That's pretty fun. That's pretty cool.
If you click, right click on the eyeball on your minimap,
eyeball.
You can then leave the battleground.
On my minimap, the group finder?
Yeah.
Then do what?
Right click on it, and then you should be able to leave somehow. Oh, no, not down there. On your minimap. It's a green eyeball, left side.
Oh, I see. Why is it the same, it's the same eyeball in my, my defense?
And then select leave battleground from the drop.
I think that went kind of okay.
Yeah, you did good.
All right, is there anything important we need to see? I'm getting kind of hungry, so I need to call it a break soon.
We did get a quest to go to Razor Hill. Okay. It's the main outpost in Durotar. It's just north of us. I can give you a run over. You are also going to be able to get professions from there.
Herbalist?
Herbalist.
Okay.
As we approach the dusty road yet again, our three adventurers set out for the renowned location of Razor Hill. Located in the center of Durotar, it is a hub, or at least it used to be, before Deathwing flooded half the zone.
Tour guy, what's this big black pit over here?
Where?
Behind us. There's like a couple pits that were just drilled out of the ground.
Those are pits.
Thanks, tour guy. Thanks.
On our right-hand side, this is the east coast of Durotar. We can see some of those fucking humans actually setting up a little bit of an establishment here.
I hate them, tour guide.
I'm sure we're going to have to beat them up later.
Good. I can't wait.
Up ahead, Razor Hill, the skyline kind of creeping over. Hey, do you see? Look straight ahead. Do you see anything way the fuck up?
A really big tree.
That's Mount Hyjal. That's way out there. That's fun.
I like trees.
To our left, there's boars. And those big thorn things only mean one thing. That's the Razor Quill. They hang out over there.
Those are great.
Gotta watch out for those. You don't have to worry about them in Razor Hill, though.
Okay.
Durotar's well protected inside of our own establishments. I mean, you got a guard here. You got a guard here.
Oh, a guard here.
A guard here. A guard here. This is the Flight Master. Flight Masters always have green exclamation points.
Your location
now,
discovered.
What's cool is if you right-click on them again, if you wanted to, please don't do it, you could fly down to Senjin Village where we just were because you connected the flight paths.
Does it cost money?
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay, there's a quest here. I'm going to do the quest.
Speak.
I've been sent to investigate the presence of more Burning Blade agents here in Durotar. To the northeast, you'll find a cave where the organization trains these new recruits. I'm interested in what exactly they are teaching these neophytes. I only tell you this because you seem to be looking for some kind of work. If you aren't interested in a little coin, if you are interested in coin, sack the cave and return with their spell scrolls. Their cave is somewhat hidden. Exit Razor Hill from the east and follow the canyon's eastern ridge. Okay.
For the horde, Mokra.
There's a dude in here. You can fucking cheese it by jumping up the side of the bunker.
Is he wearing a cap? This man's wearing a hat. Okay.
Yeah, he is. You can jump up here if you're pro, or you can walk inside like a noob.
I'm pro, I got this. See that?
Fuck yeah, dude.
Second try.
Blood and thunder.
The troll wants us to send help. Bah, he can forget it. I've got my own human problems to worry about, and even those are the least of my worries right now. Are we, like, bringing the horde together? Is that what we're doing right now?
We're trying to help this region.
I see. Terra Guide Keep lies to the southeast of here on Dorto's eastern shore. You probably passed it on your trip from Sinjin Valley. The castle has been a thorn in my side. Oh, that was the things you showed us!
Yeah,
dude. Humans
did.
From Kul Terras lived in the castle for years, thwarting my every attempt to crush them. Okay, let's go beat them. Let's do it. Okay.
I think he had another quest, or did you get both?
I got them both, I think. I only have a question mark above him now, that's silver. There are quests back here, though. There's like four.
McGraw.
Okay, grab that quest, we're good. I don't know, I stopped reading and just started questing, is that bad?
Samsung.
Not all the time.
How might I help you? Meats of Ogremar. I have some choice cuts of meats that I want to send to a friend. Her name is Grishka, the innkeeper of Ogremar. Will you deliver the meat for her? Oh, he's got a friend that he wants to give meat to. Okay, I'll give her your meat. Okay.
What do you need?
She's an Ogremar?
Yep, that's what he said.
What are you?
Dope, dude, we can take the flight path.
The fastest way to Ogremar is the Windrider. Take the meat to the Razor Hill, Windrider Mask, Barak, and speak to him. Okay.
Can't carry
anymore. Oh, I can't carry it. My inventory's too full. Is there a way I can sell stuff?
Yeah, come into the inn over here.
The inn over here. I'm assuming this is the inn. Yep. Okay.
The innkeeper, you can usually sell some stuff too.
Speak, friend.
And you can also make this your Hearthstone location.
Okay, I'll make it my inn. Yes. I want to browse your goods. Okay, how do I sell to him?
Browse your goods. And then right-click from your inventory.
Okay, I'm going to sell you my thug vest. You can have my practice sword. You can have my... No, you can't have that. I want that. You can have my thug pants. You can have my fish bones. An unassigned recruitment letter. I think I need that. You can have my stingers. Okay.
We can get you some bigger bags in town, my dude.
You can have my hearthstone.
No, you need the hearthstone.
I'm just kidding. That was a joke.
Anything that's gray, get rid of it. So those rabbit things. Oh, anything with that coin symbol above it when you're talking to a vendor. Fucking get them out of there, dude.
Anything with a coin symbol? Okay. The gold coin symbol? Yeah. Okay. Alright.
It was in like the top left.
What could I help you with?
Meet Ogremar, accept. Okay, now we got the quest. Oh, I have a question mark over here too, so I think I finished this quest. You know what a question mark means? Turn it in?
Yeah, a gold one, yeah.
Okay, I have something for this guy over here. Oh, hey, bud. Check your mail, Tim. What are you talking about?
What are you looking for?
Here you go, bud. Here's some meat. Oh, he wants me to ride over there.
Okay. Accept the quest, but don't fly over you.
Okay.
Interesting. If they want you to check your mailbox over here.
Oh, it's a goblin thing.
Yeah.
What you looking at, ugly? Why are goblins so hostile? Are they protecting? I feel like goblins are the Karens of World of Warcraft. I've seen you walking around Razor Hill. What?
You just met them. You're judging them.
She's fucking judging. Her opening line is, "What are you looking at?" Comma, ugly. The comma indicates she's speaking to me.
True, yeah. She called you ugly, yeah.
Yeah. Listen, I've got something for you to do. I hear Garthox got you headed over to Terragride. While you're here, I think you could find some abandoned Q Tira knickknacks. You called me ugly and then you want me to do a quest? Fine. Okay. Chat keeps telling me to do the mailbox. What's the mailbox?
Over here by the end.
Over here by the end. The end's over here. Okay. Mailbox. This mailbox? Are you sitting on?
Yep.
Welcome aboard from Spogoot. Here's some bigger bags. Oh, I got bags! Someone sent me bags!
Fuck yeah, dude!
How do I... It says I can report him. Do I report him, or... How do I...
No.
Oh, I can respond to him. Thank you very much for this. Is everything in all caps and hordes in horde talk?
Yes, you're always yelling.
That was nice of you. Person? Heart. Okay.
Okay, and then right click on the bags in the mail and they'll go to your inventory.
How do I send them money for this?
You have 36 silver and 38 copper.
I was gonna give them some copper for it. How do I offer copper?
You type it in that box and hit accept.
Oh, I see. I'll give you 5 copper.
That's a lot.
Oh, shit. I don't think I put it in there. Oh no. I think I forgot to give you the copper. So here's another message to pay for the bag. Okay. Did I do it? Bye. Accept. Oh, I see. I put it there. Did I do it right?
Yeah, dude.
It's not popping up.
Hold on. Click. Oh my god.
Drag an item here and include it in your mail.
Send mail to TrikSlyr.
Yeah.
Subject. Hey. You click on at the bottom.
Yeah.
The coin. There's little sections to the left of each coin. Gold, yeah. Silver, yeah. And copper.
Yeah.
You click on the number you want to apply.
Yeah.
And hit send.
But it turns into an item. Oh, I see. Oh, I figured it out. We're good.
Fuck yeah, dude.
We're good. I sent it. All right. So now I take these bags, right? These are mine?
Yeah, those are yours.
And what do I do with them?
Right-click on them, and they go into your inventory. And then you can drag them onto that bar at the bottom right, and now you have big-ass bags.
Oh,
you gotta soulbind them first. Right-click on them.
Huh?
In the middle of the screen, top middle, it says equipping it. It'll bind it to you. You have to accept.
Oh, yeah. I see. Okay. Great. Great. I have another message from Linaris. How do I put this as red? Next.
You still have a bag in there. Take it out.
Oh, shit. God, this is so complicated. Okay. Got it. Close. Now I can talk to Linaris. How do I open it? Welcome to the guild. Here's some bags and gold to help you get started. I hope you have fun. From Thal. Click to.
Man, you're getting a lot of bags. Holy shit.
Yeah, God, there's so many bags. I can't even use these bags.
We can put them in the bank later. Don't worry.
Can I get rid of this one? Can I get rid of the dusty bag? Oh, I have to get it empty first.
We'll sort it out. Don't worry. Don't worry.
Oh my God, there's so much shit on my screen. This is overwhelming. Okay. All right. Thank you, but I'm loaded on bags. I hope I can make them useful another time. Have a great day.
You can make them useful now. There's a bank.
Sent. Okay, I just want to respond to him. Okay. All right. Oh, okay.
Come here, bud.
What?
You're getting overwhelmed. Deep breath. Deep breath.
Okay. Where's the bank?
Hello, all right, you said you wanted to take a break soon.
Yep.
I'm going to take you to Orgrimmar. It's our capital city for the fucking horde, my dude. Right, and you can just explore around to your heart's content. I'll show you where the bank is. We can chill the fuck out. Gold you were
sent. Okay.
So talk to Barak.
Barak? This is this guy, right? Right?
Barak?
Yep. Yep. And we're going to the conscript of the horde, right? We're clicking that?
No, sir.
That's for the... Oh, I see. We're going to go to Orgrimmar?
Yep.
Okay. Oh shit, I'm flying. Alright.
Soak it in.
We're going in. This
Scroll
is like
out your mouse wheel. Enjoy the view.
This is like Aladdin, dude.
It's true. Oh, Brewfest is going on right now. There's like a seasonal event going on outside of Orgrimmar.
Oh, that's cool. I'm a fan of Brewfest.
I'm a fan of bratwurst.
Yeah, can't go wrong with bratwurst.
Especially cheesy brats.
Ooh, that's actually my favorite one with the jalapenos mixing them too. Ugh.
Whoa, oh. My dad. Fucking good.
Your dad makes those?
Yeah.
Damn. Have your dad send me some meat. Oh, this is so big. This is so much bigger than classic.
This is our capital city, my dude.
My God.
You're cruising over the Valley of Strength right now.
It's showing us all
over
everything.
The gap of the drag, and we're gonna land right on top of the city. Hey,
boom.
You know what's cool?
Professions. Your character can learn a profession such as cooking or blacksmithing. You can learn cooking, which can allow you to find or create items of value. To learn more about professions, ask a guard in the major city for directions of the profession trainers. Okay.
Tim, come here.
All right. This guy yelled, welcome to the horde. Oh, it's the other side. What? God, there's so many people that look like you around me. I don't mean to be mean.
You're totally fine.
Kiss. Can you be MF Pallytime or Walter? Gumple's hard to find. Where?
Use your mini map. It'll help you.
Oh, yes. Okay. You're over here. I think.
One of the dope-ass things about Orgrimmar is you can just jump off this. So do it.
Oh, shit! Oh, we got an achievement! Oh, but there's fall damage.
Yeah, dude! You get to Orgrimmar with an achievement!
There's fall damage in this game.
Yes, there is.
You almost killed me.
But I didn't.
True. Okay, let's eat both of these. Okay. I'm eating my apple. Okay, I'm on. Alright, where's the inn?
The inn is... Well, which district would you like? There's a few inns.
I don't know. One that's by the herbs. What's a herb inn? Why are you walking so slow?
Alright, so this is like the main hub of Orgrimmar. This is where a lot of people
that's
hang out.
That's a fucking dragon, dude! Look at that! No! Look at it! Bro, we should get dragons.
We should, I agree. This is like the where everybody hangs out. This is where everything happens, my dude. This is the auction house over here. Here, walk with me.
Oh shit, that's a guild. Oh well. Okay.
This is the auction house over here, my dude. This is where you sell things. This is the whole game for me.
Yeah. This is a new world. You don't want it.
Everyone that's here is selling other auctions as well. You could search for all kinds of stuff. So like if you wanted a better weapon, which you don't fucking buy anything. You could click on weapons and then one-handed and then filter that to be like max range level 12. Like you can really refine it to find exactly what you're looking for.
Where's the herbing slot? I just want to see how expensive things are.
Herbs would be trade goods. And then herbs.
I won't show me anything. Oh, there we go. Cool. Wow, that was 93,000 calcified bones for sale.
And that's it. I got mouths to feed.
Whoa, this guy's a Voidwalker. That's an Hearthstone. Wait, that guy is a Voidwalker. Wait, is this a player? He's moving like a player.
Do you want to see? He's following his master. That's a warlock pet.
Oh, I see.
Would you like to see my metamorphosis form?
Yeah, do it. Whoa. Why are you so bulky?
I'm in tank spec right now.
It's really cool looking.
All right, come this way. Over here, this is my main mailbox of choice. I've had more gold delivered through this mailbox than you'll ever see in your entire fucking life.
Why do you choose that one?
It's my lucky mailbox. If I use this mailbox, more auctions sell.
I have 10,000 gold. Where'd that come from?
That came from Thal. You should say thank you. And then one gold from me. You should also say thank you to me.
I said thank you. I sent you a message. Okay, I sent him one gold.
You didn't take the gold.
Oh, I was supposed to take it?
And here's where Garrosh hangs out if he's still alive for you.
Got it. Whoa.
That's a proto Drake.
It's fucking. Whoa!
There's one behind you.
There's dragons everywhere. That's so cool.
That's Lim Stella. I met him and his wife at BlizzCon. They're wonderful people.
I really like your dragon, man.
Do you want to see some of my mounts?
Yeah, I want to see all the dragons.
This is... Oh, you want to see dragons?
Everyone has mounts, dude.
This is my Armani Warbear. I like it.
That's why mounts are so big in Heroes, because they were just trying to upgrade Heroes.
Yeah, I guess.
How do I talk in all chat?
/1.
Hey. I like your mount.
If you want to talk locally, type /S for say, and then it pops up over your head.
I like your mount. Oh, wow, my character moves with it, too.
Oh, one cool detail. He said thanks.
You're welcome. do you have time to talk about Murlocs and the history of how they got here? All right, where are we going? Where are we going?
Come in this building.
There's buildings everywhere, dude.
I'm standing out front. The Capitol building, my dude.
Is this a building?
Use your mini map, my dude.
Yeah. There's so much on my screen, dude.
That's where you hold. Oh, yeah. Let's go back to the bank. That's a good call, Tim. Your okay. instincts are spot on.
Okay.
Did that guy get off his mount to talk to you? Because holy shit. Run away from that, my dude. This is your banker.
Hello.
If you click on it, you can buy more bag slots because you have more bags.
Oh, nice. And you can pick them
up. So purchase at the bottom left. It's incremental. So the first one's 10 silver where it says purchase.
Okay.
And then you can put one of those bags in there. It looks like you have 4 extra bags.
Okay. And I want to put the bags in here?
Yeah, drag them over.
Oh, I see.
Or maybe right click on them. The extra ones.
Oh, I see it. It binds. And this will give me more spots in the bank?
Yeah.
I see. That's really cool. So I can put 3 more in.
Eventually, once you get them, yeah.
That's really awesome.
And now you can deposit all that stuff that's in the red bag, or at least move it out of your red bag, and then equip a bigger one.
Oh, I see. Yeah. Because that's just a wasted bag slot. For now, do I just want to go ahead and just purchase this and throw that bag in there?
Sure. You got plenty of gold. So how you do that is by fucking dragging the new bag, which is bottom left of your main inventory, down to the bar. Or doing it that way. That was good. Yo, good instincts, Tim.
I'm figuring out the buttons. And now they're equipped.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Beautiful.
Be careful out there.
All right. Over here, if you follow me, sir.
Uh-huh.
This is where the War Chief lives.
Oh, nice. You'll see Garrosh.
I assume your War Chief's Garrosh, based on how much they've talked about him. This game actually does some really cool fucking instancing stuff. So, like, based on how far you've gone with the story, you'll see a different War Chief in here, I think.
Oh, shit, it's Sylvanas. I thought we hated her.
Oh, we do.
Damn, she's so tall in person. My God. Why is she so... Oh, damn, She scares me, dude. What the
fuck? Isn't that model awesome, dude?
Yeah. All right. Bye.
I'll take you to the herbs.
Why is it so spooky in here? It feels like we're doing something wrong being in here.
That's her throne room. She wanted it to look commanding.
Yep. I would not argue with her.
Get on, my dude.
Oh, shit. We're flying.
Oh, right.
I thought you said you couldn't fly.
I can't, no.
Okay. Alright.
I mustn't.
Alright.
Gaff, get stuck on stuff. Herbalism's around here somewhere.
Whoa, what's this room?
Oh, this is the transmogrification room.
Oh, this is the room that you've been doing stuff, right? Where you build stuff?
Yeah.
You like this stuff, right?
Yeah, you can do all different types of gear.
Ooh.
And the fun part is collecting it, because right now you basically have nothing. So every item you find, every leather item you find that's green quality or higher, you can add it to your appearance later in the game. So every item you fucking find improves your count.
Oh, good. All right. It's a cool shop.
It's a cooking place, I think. No, it's a bag vendor.
I now see why when I'm streaming New World, people are like, is this it?
You come up here.
It'll get there eventually.
They take you up top. We didn't find them.
Oh, that was a jump.
This is the cooking trainer. So on the left, Arugi.
Gotcha. So I need to get to level 5 before I can make a chicken. Oh, I am level 5.
Click on cooking and then click train at the bottom right of that window. And you can learn the basics of cooking.
Nice. So this is where I come here if I want to learn how to make things. Can I make fire right off the bat or no?
Spam train so you can learn everything that you need to know so far. And you can make fire. It's in the professions tab.
Okay, so I can make eggs and bread now.
It's called a cooking fire, and you place it on the ground.
Great.
That's what it looks like right there.
Where do I see my overall level of everything?
P, and then the professions tab is how I get there. I'm sure there's a direct hotkey. Professions tab's at the bottom left.
Oh, I see. So I get cooking, my fishing I need to learn, archaeology I need to learn, and I have to set a first profession and a second profession?
Yeah, you can have two majors. Cooking's a minor profession.
Can you not just max everything out, or is like each character doing only five professions, it looks like?
You can max everything out, but you can only have two learned at a time.
Gotcha.
But they made it so if you swap professions, it keeps a lot of what you learned before. But think of it as you have two professions, that's what you do.
Okay. I want to be a herbist for sure. And then whatever that comes with that, maybe alchemy?
Sure.
Okay.
Come on, bud.
All right, yeah, keep reading.
The herbalist is right over here.
Those motorcycles are so loud. Okay, so now I talk to her.
The herbalist trainer. Oh. Moraga.
Oh, she gives me supplies.
Glory to the
Horde has been called. Okay, so she'll train me this. You may only know two professions at any one time. Would you like to learn herbalism as your first one? Yes. I don't know why I'm into plants lately, but it's a thing this year. 2020 is the year of plants.
I'm all about it.
Yeah.
I'm all about
strength.
Now, on that, on your mini-map, there's a magnifying glass. Click on that magnifying glass.
Okay. Got it.
And you should be able to see herbs.
Yeah, I have fine herbs checked already.
Great. Perfect. Now, when you're walking around, if you're looking at your mini-map, if any herb comes in range, you'll see, like, a yellow circle for it.
Oh, that's great. That's really cool. That makes it way easier.
So, do you want to go mining and just pick up stuff, or do you like the idea of picking up herbs and turning them into potions?
I like turning them into potions and stuff. I feel like it'd be really cool.
All right, I'll take you to the alchemist.
Does it do, like, poison and stuff?
Not so much.
Oh, okay. Is the chicken coop accepting button mashers? I think Walter said that he is down with people joining, even if I don't stick around.
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go, chat. Nice glide.
Thank you.
Alright, is this what we're doing? Alchemy?
Yeah, this is the alchemy lab in here.
Well, this place is cool.
Loktar.
Okay, he'll train me for 9 coppers. Yes. Cool. So now I can make a minor healing potion and lion strength. Which does what? Increases your strength by 2 for 1 hour. Oh, these last for an hour?
Those do, yeah.
Oh, that's great. And the potions are 83. Cool. Okay.
May your blades never dull.
Thank you for showing me that. Where do we go? Where do we go to save? So I can go to the gym and call it a day.
You want to log out anywhere that you get rested XP.
Okay.
And I forget how you see that by default, but in the starting city, you're totally covered. The fishing trainer's right over here if you wanted to grab that.
Ooh, I like fishing. Yes, yes, yes. So can I grab everything, but like only 2 of them are professions, or do I have to just deal with what I pick?
You can swap your main professions whenever you want. Cooking and fishing are like permanent because they're sub professions that you just have.
Good. Okay, I want to grab all the subs then for sure. Before I log out. Water's bad! No.
You can get out of it, dude.
I fucking hate water in this game. It's impossible to swim. How do I get out? I'm dying. Literally dying. It's okay.
You're not dying, dude.
Oh, they added a tip. They saw me die 5 years ago and give up. Swimming is much like walking, except you can steer upwards and downwards by holding down the right mouse button and looking in the direction you want to go. Oh!
Hey, Tim. Look who I'm standing next to.
Oh, swimming's easy.
Look who I'm sitting next to, Tim.
I'm coming. Hang on, I'm trying to... Oh shit, it's a Murloc! Oh, is that Murky Murky?
It's Murky Murky.
Oh shit, where's his diaper at, dude?
You can do world quests for him later in the game.
He's literally the reason why I started streaming. This little guy. That's crazy. Cool.
Okay, come over here, bud.
All right, let's go.
Fishing trainer. Boom. Learn fishing.
Minimap. Minimap. Minimap.
I'm right next to you.
Minimap. Oh, God. Oh, there you are.
Whew. Right over here, bud.
Okay, I'm over here. Okay. Teach me. Thunder.
So, I want to give you something to look forward to. At level 15, we could start queuing for dungeons. You're not quite there yet, but you're close.
We can get 15 next turn, or next stream, right?
Oh my god, Tim just said he's going to play WoW.
We're already at level 10.
He said he's going to play WoW again.
Yeah, we'll figure it out.
What the fuck, dude?
We can't give up on Dark Souls, though. We got to beat it.
What the fuck, dude?
What the fuck, bruh?
Dude, Dark Souls is Monday, Friday.
Yeah, easy.
Except for today, because we couldn't connect.
Where is the inn for me to rest? I'm assuming...
this... in the city, you're totally fine. I can anywhere just... you want to go, you're good.
I can just log out here?
Yeah.
What's he doing? Is he dancing?
Dancing.
That's our dance moves. Damn, we got hips. Oh, okay. Twerking. All right. Yep. All right, I'm leaving. Walter, thank you for showing me the video game.
Thank you, my dude.
All right, I hope you had fun. I'm gonna go to the gym now. See you later, bud.
See you, Ben.
All right, chat, we're rolling out. That's a video game. That's a video game, and we're twerking. Why can't I get the camera lower?